And he says it's, you know, the faster we get back to these normal activities like summer camp, the better it will be for kids and their mental health. Chris Witt, he is the senior director for Windshape Camps. They have overnight and day camps across the country, and they didn't get to have their overnight camps last year because of the COVID pandemic, but they are ready to return safely this summer. Witt says that it's no secret that children have suffered mentally during the COVID-19 crisis, and he thinks that getting outside with other people is just what they need.
We're more committed than ever to what we do because we've seen the damage in our own homes and our churches and our schools. It's good for mom and dad to say, hey, go outside and play. You should do that. But it's not just about not playing so many video games. You need to get into some intentional spaces for your kids.
Witt says that you can still have these summer fun activities without having to sacrifice safety. He says that Windshape Camps, they have a set of guidelines that they intend to follow this summer.